What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Pay your rent and stay in your bum ass place. Oh.
Ah, shit. Ooh, I gotta do.
I'm independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy. I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
No. You are not confused. This is the second upload of Nicki Minaj of the day. I hope you happy. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to Make Love, Nicki Minaj. Now, I've been seeing this song for about a cool 2-3 weeks now. Most of the comments I've seen was just like Nicki Minaj verse only. Nicki Minaj verse only. So I'll do that, especially when I'm trying to find Nicki Minaj versing the song and I hear Gucci Mane all up on this motherfucker talking about some make love. He trying to sing.
Making sweet love.
No good. I'm not listening to that shit. Nicki Minaj verse only. Let's get straight to it.
Hey yo, ain't talking housewives, but I'm in the Porsche. First I'ma scorch ya, then I'ma torture. Then I'ma torture her, then I'ma offer a million.
Hold on. Nicki Minaj, she just started off and she said, I'm not a housewife, but I'm in a Porsche. So I ain't gonna even lie, I probably watched it just a tad wee bit. But I'm guessing that there's a female on the Housewives named Porsche. But the double entendre there is a Porsche, as in a car, and then the female Porsche. First she said, I'm a scorcher, then I'm a torture. Then I'm a torture her, then I'm a offer. So why you gotta do all that shit first? Why don't you just kill the bitch? Why you gotta torture, then scorch her, then torture her? Why you gotta do all that? Just shoot the bitch in the head. She dead. Fucking bars, though?
Fuck no, baby!
Go against Nicki, it's gonna course ya. Cause now it's fuck ya. In the course ya. I rep Queens where they listen to a bunch of nods. I'm a yes, and these bitches is a bunch of nods.
Hey, I'm a yes, and these bitches is a bunch of nods. Like, nah, I ain't fucking with it. And Nicki Minaj, you are most definitely a yes. You are most definitely a yes. I had to say it to her on the screen. I had to say it to her on the camera. You are a yes, and these bitches are a bunch of nods. Like, they ain't fucking with you.
I'm a yes, and these bitches is a bunch of nods. Trying to win a gunfight with a bunch of knobs. I win, get off the bench and give a bunch of fobs.
She did not just do that shit, bro. I promise you, she did not just do that shit.
Get off the bench and give a bunch of fobs.
Come on. Fuck. First of all, she came at us with some hard shit. She said, I'm trying to win a gunfight with a bunch of knives. Nicki Minaj is probably the only motherfucker who can do that. You remember off of Itty Bitty Picky when she was like, it's me, I win, you lose.
It's me, I win, you lose.
Oh, she just fucking said, I win, get off the bench and give a bunch of fives. When you playing in a basketball game, having good sportsmanship, you walk up to the other team and get them motherfuckers fives and shit. Not high fives, but like, you know, low fives. All right, good game and shit like that. But the shit that caught me is she did this, like somebody was gonna be there. Nicki Minaj, I slap your shit. Ooh, shit, my bad, y'all.
I don't see ya, bitch, I'm the greatest, no Kendrick and no Sia. I'm the iPhone.
No, she did not. Y'all know who Sia is? Do y'all, I gotta go. I gotta go. Do y'all know who Sia is? Sia is the fucking female who covered her face. That shit hard. I don't see her. And then she said, I'm the greatest. No Kendrick and no Sia. What does Kendrick Lamar have to do with this? Hold on. Actually, I just fucking looked it up. So Sia, y'all know, she just said, I don't see her. Sia is the girl who covered her face up so you wouldn't see her face. And then Kendrick Lamar and Sia have a fucking song together called The Greatest. She said, I'm the greatest. No Kendrick and no Sia. Y'all get it? Oh my gosh, Nicki.
Hey, everybody know you jealous, bitch, it's so clear. Tell them dumb ass bitches to play they wrong. She see my sexy ass every time she scroll. I got it in the
king. Hey, Nicki Minaj, can you start posting on Instagram more? I want to see you every single time I fucking scroll. Please. Like, fuck a hater. Let me see you every single time I scroll. And then she said, I'm the iPhone, you the Nokia. I don't even know what the fuck a Nokia is. I ain't even finna hold y'all. and I'm pretty sure an iPhone and a Nokia, whatever it is, fat ass difference right there.
I got it in the can. Your career gon' be with Anna Nicole. With your dumb ass face. She ain't eating, but I swear she got some bum ass taste. Text her man, hey, like,
nigga, what? She ain't eating, but I swear she got some dumb ass taste. Y'all eating? Y'all know how you eat? I ain't even got shit to eat. But water, you can. Well, you can't get this shit out of here. But she ain't eating, and I swear she got some bum ass taste. Bro, come on. She's saying the nigga ugly. Got some bum ass taste as in taste buds, and then taste as in picking it men and shit. That shit cut. But I fuck with it, though. And then she says something, I'm in a can toll. I mean, hold on. Say you swear, that shit crazy. She said, I got it in a can dough. As in, like, the fucking shit. It's like canned up fruit.
Anna Nicole.
I don't know who Anna Nicole is.
Dumbass face. She ain't eating, but I swear she got some bum ass taste. Text her man like, dog, how that bum ass taste? Pay your rent and stay in your bum ass place. Oh.
Ah, shit. Ooh, I gotta do a turn for that one. Hold on. Keyboard on the fucking ground. Turn for that one, my nigga. Ooh, she said pay your rent or stay in your bum ass place. Like, don't be trying to get out of line and shit like that. Stay in line and stay in place, my nigga. Pay your rent, stay in your place. I went back like 35 seconds and shit like that. I get it back though, don't worry about it.
Pay your rent and stay in your bum ass place.
Oh, what?
You the quickie of this here. One platinum plaque, I won't flop, bitch, where?
Hey, bitch, where? Bitch, where? Y'all remember that fucking Vine and shit? Bitch, where? Oh my gosh, I like that shit, bro. She said one album flopped. And she's searching like, bitch, where? Like, where, my nigga? What album flopped?
Bitch, where?
Nicki Minaj don't do that shit.
Bitch, where?
Her albums don't do that shit.
Bitch, where?
If anything, her shit is underrated as hell.
Bitch, where?
See, silly rabbit, to be the queen of rap, you gotta sell records, you gotta get plaques. S, plural, like the S on my chest. Now set your dumb ass down, you got an F on your test.
Bitch, where?
I'm making money like she's... Hold on, what?
Set your dumb ass down.
Sit your dumb ass down, you got an F on your test. Bitch, what? You know, if you get a fucking... If you get a fucking F on your goddamn test, my nigga, you dumb as shit. Now, I won't say that y'all dumb as shit because I know it could be probably a couple of y'all that got Fs on y'all test. I've got an F on my test before. I remember I was in AP, Advanced Placement Class. I just want to let y'all know, I went to the hardest high school in my fucking state. So taking an AP class was something serious. I got a fucking F in that class. I got an F on all, damn near all my tests. That shit was hard as fuck.
Dumbass motherfucker.
AP government, I wasn't fucking with.
Dumbass motherfucker.
And then she got to talking about like some, you gotta sell records, you gotta sell plaques. And she said S, it's plural. So more than one, my nigga. Not just one, more than one. We gonna need two, three. And she said like the S is on my chest. Superman maybe, Superwoman, I don't know. I don't know about that one. Y'all let me know about that one in the comments down below.
Now set your dumb ass down. You got an F on your test.
Shut your ass up. No disrespect, my nigga. But shit. Hey, that shit, I like that. It was, I won't lie and say that it was one of her best verses and shit like that. Because the shit that I've been reacting to, that y'all been requesting, that shit was way better than this. Like I said, I think that she was just talking her shit to somebody. Somebody went and flexed on her name. So guess what she did? She went and flexed on that shit harder, my nigga. Talking her shit. You gotta sell records. You gotta get plaques. S, plural, like the S's on her chest, my nigga. I just killed that shit. Nicki signed me. I keep on telling you this shit. But hey, for real though, like, I like this shit though. I liked how it's a song that like ain't gonna really get you vibing with it and like rocking with it and shit like that. But it can if you got that type of mindset towards the song. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this verse out of 10. Nicki Minaj been giving me straight fire ass versus 10s and shit like that. So it wouldn't be fair to those verses to get this song a fucking 8, 9, 10. So I give it a 7 just because she was talking her shit. Y'all know me. I love shit talking. I love to talk my shit. And I love it when artists talk they shit. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified shit every time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
You gotta get plaques. S, plural, like the S on my chest. Now set your dumb ass down. You got an F on your test.
You're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.